This is day 3 of Ulla's chrysalis. Much more darker, so healthy. I am excited. She is going to turn into a beautiful Sphinx moth. Wish her luck.